Hello everybody and welcome back to NHL 16, where today we are going to focus on getting out of this little slump where the Devils are 1-7 for the regular season, and that's a problem. Our AHL, what I was thinking, I was kind of researching a little bit. Our AHL is doing really good, so I might bring up some people from here, but not quite yet because the overalls aren't exactly good. I went ahead and looked at some of the scout reports that I've been doing. After scouting, I think it was like 250 something players. Or no, 38 players, 250 players. Okay. And these are the picks that I've got at it. So I'm not even going to try to pronounce that last name. Paul, Pavelski, and then Roy. So I picked out the people that had the highest potential just for the simple fact that I'll see if I can work with them. I would like to eventually get them into the farm system and then bring them up to NHL if possible. But these are the guys that I picked out. There was a lot of people to go through, a lot of different things. I'm just gonna go and see what the team actually really needs. So going against all of the teams that we have here, it's kind of, I don't even know where to start, honestly, because the players for the Devils right now, the morale is going down. I probably should have took this a little bit more seriously in the past couple of videos, because the team is just not doing the best right now. My lines are, they're just Eliashin, Camilleri, and then Palmieri, Zajac, Zubris, Chloe, Gianta, Lutu, Mateu, Josefsson, and Tutu. And then I know we have Schneider in goal. Schneider and then Kincaid. Schneider actually has a really high goal. These are our extras. So, these lineups aren't really much of a problem. Deonta's not doing the best right now in processing, so I might look for another two centers just to have on backups, because if they're not doing what they need to do, the whole goal of this, and I just recently decided, as you can see, the past videos were called Road to Stanley. I want to win a Stanley Cup in the first season. We're doing as less playing of the games as possible. I would really like to simulate everything, but if we do start losing, I will jump in, and I might have to do that probably, possibly this video, if things aren't going the way they should. So, without further ado, I went to the AHL. I gotta do more meetings. There's a bunch of meetings for the AHL that I had to do. Let's see. Positive effect on morale. Alright, cool. So, from what I researched a little bit, I was watching a few videos on this game. For the younger guys, the rookies, you can't really go hard on them like you can on the older guys, like the veterans. Alright, not too happy with some of the moves that have been made in the past little bit. So we did our team meetings. As you can see, the morale's looking really good for the AHL down here. I'm hoping I would really like to start to bring people up from here. A lot of people are, overalls are only going up from here, which is really good. Still too early to tell. So we're going to continue simming some games, see what we can do. And I want to start winning, pretty much. So if I do have to jump in, I apologize. Done. All right, cool. I'll go check out what you have. Let's simulate it and see what we can do. Face off. Let's just go ahead and skip this period. All right, well, this period, I guess. All right, so 0-0. Going into the second period. That's a problem. Alright, let's see what's gonna happen here. It's 1-1. Alright, cool. Alright, so it's 2-1. Looking good. Might take this one. I don't want to speak too soon, though. Speed it up a little bit. Oh no. It's tie game. That's not good. Still 2-2, going into 5 minutes. At least they're showing some life. I'm kind of scared to continue going. Alright, so 2-2 in overtime, which I'm kind of nervous, because I would really like to start winning some games. So let's see what we can do here. So a lot of shots going on. I might jump in and score a goal so we can win. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and jump in, score this goal, get the game, and hopefully morale can start going up. And once morale starts going up, it would be a lot better because I won't have to do this as much. I'm gonna try to take this a lot seriously than I did in the last videos. I didn't realize how much work I think was put into this.
Camilleri's first for his team. Wonderful save in the goal crease.
As a goaltender, you got to make yourself look big, and that's exactly what happened in that shootout attempt, Doc.
What a save!
Saad's only option there was to go for the deke, and he was stopped.
He missed the net. Atkinson's got a great opportunity here.
You're not going to see a prettier goal than that. He had the goaltender going one way, he went the other, and the crowd is really into it.
Outstanding save by the goalie.
That was really good. So that one. Not the best when it comes to doing shootouts. I apologize for that. It's embarrassing. But anyway, as long as you did get a point. And then now, so we got a point. I'll take it. It's better than no points. Anything going? Let's sim to the next game. Let's simulate, see what we can do here. Actually, can we go to... So as you can see, we had quite the awesome season here. Yeah, don't really got to worry about the AHL. They're doing great by themselves. So period. So 1-0, second period. 1-1, third period. So we're going to just watch this carefully. 2-1. Do that power play with no problem. 3-1. Hey, look at that. we have a decent lead, so 4-1. Yeah, so we definitely won this game. 5-2 is the ending. Finally won. Oh, there we go. Three stars of the game were Schneider, of course, with 31 saves. Eliash with a goal and an assist. And then Severson with 2 assists and 2 big hits. So we finally have some life in the Devils after after pretty much a month of playing. Good. Morale has gone back up, which I'm sure with 1 win in the season, that would happen for anybody. So we're not out completely. We still get a Stanley Cup. Let's see this game. Let's see what we can get out of it. So period. 1-0 Devils. 2-2 tie game. Watch this carefully. Shots going on. Alright. So, 4. So, it looks like I'm going to have to intervene here. I want to get at least some type of a winning streak going on, bring up the morale. Once again, this way I won't have to do. So it turns out that that was also a loss for us. So the month of October has not been a good month for us. That's a problem. Check the AHL. So AHL's been pretty good. So hopefully we'll be able to bring up some people from the farm team. That'd be a lot. Hopefully they can help us. So what's going to happen now is I'm going to continue scouting out some people. See if I can bring them into the system. Let's see what this team looks like. And maybe I can bring in some people. Because we do have a lot of free agents. It'd be cool if we could Yeah, so let's check the lines. See what the roster is looking like. Goal. Because I would really like to get that goalie. It would be nice if we could get a backup. So I'm going to bring in that goalie. Let's see. Okay, all right. Let's try to offer him a contract and see if he'll take it. Mr. Black. Devils to where they need to be so we can get the Stanley Cup in this series. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to continue playing this hopefully after we win the first season. I really enjoy winning the first season. Let's make the Devils the best they could possibly be. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video here on NHL 16.